Kindl here is ahead of Dominic, so this is the first athlete we see challenge Dominic there. Ooh, oh, big problems in the chicanes, and he's had recovered, but
it was
back on his sled, but that's going to cost him, and he's going to fall behind Dominic here at the end.
And probably a few others. I mean, he lost all of his speed, and Wolfie was doing what he normally does well. He was picking up that speed, but we talked so much about S4 and Bendaway.